There's no way anybody working in this area with two asphalt companies heating up asphalt can work here without somehow getting asthma or some sort of sickness. It's total bullshit. Not to mention the concrete company right there and the dust from that shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here.